When the alarm sounds and Air Force firefighters are called to perform, their job is inherently dangerous enough without having to be concerned about breathing exhaust from their emergency response vehicles.
The old mindset was the dirtier you got at the fire scene, it made you more important as a firefighter, when in all actuality, for us to be good and effective firefighters, we need to reduce contamination.
So, since airman firefighter safety is job number one for the Air Force Civil Engineer Center's Fire and Emergency Services Division, Fire Truck Program Manager Fred Terran visited E1 Fire Truck Manufacturing Facility in Ocala, Florida, to oversee the first installation of the Ward Diesel No Smoke Diesel Exhaust Filtration System on a brand new Air Force fire truck.
Every new truck that the Air Force buys will have this system on the truck, whether it's our water tankers, our ARF trucks, our Quints, our aerials, our structural trucks, making the fire station and the incidents a safer place for our firefighters.
It's something that's in line, it's always on, so anytime that truck is running, no matter where it is, it's helping mitigate and reduce that risk of any kind of exposure to any contaminants.
Filter manufacturer and installer Ward Diesel claims the one-of-a-kind onboard filtration technology virtually eliminates potentially harmful contaminants from diesel engine exhaust.
It's a reduction 99.9%. It's an oxidation process, and we have patented with the newer style engines have an EPA system in the exhaust that is for outdoor air quality. And what we do is we take it to that indoor air quality.
It's just another way that the Air Force is trying to protect the health and safety of the firefighters.
We try every day from a health and safety perspective to help our firefighters be more effective and efficient.
For the Air Force Installation and Mission Support Center, I'm Brian Goddin.